Good morning, one. So welcome to the green technology video session. So whatever the efforts we are discussing here, that's mainly how to reduce the greenhouse gases. In one of the prime thing is going to be the carbon emissions. So then we, in the last video sessions, we have discussed the general philosophy where we can reduce the carbon emissions. So he is one of the person is going to be the McKinsey findings for greenhouse gases reduction globally. So this is the points where he has given the lot of research for this one. He was identified various points and he has given the suggestions in this one. So in this case, the McKinsey findings, what will happen, he started the estimation cost. So 2006 to the estimation cost he has given, and globally and reducing the carbon house gases. So in this case, what will happen? So the concern from the outset, the whatever the regulations results from the study, they will have profound implication for business and hence their interest. So he has identified there is the monumental effect is there on this, the business people. So then the study covered. So what are the points it is going to be covered? As we have discussed that there is a triggering points are there where the carbon emissions are coming. First one is going to be the manufacturing sector. Second one is the power generation. That's mostly they are using the thermal power stations. Next, the transportation, where it is the essential thing for the human life. Residuals and commercial buildings, residentials and commercial buildings. Next one, agriculture waste in 6 regions of the world. So there we have the discussion over here. So he is trying to cover all these points. Already we do have the discussion about these points in the previous video lectures. So then the study is going to be covered from 2010, 20 and 30. He has given the estimation, the focus and methods to obtain that will cost around 40 euros per ton or less in 2030. So here the following conclusions we can see. There is going to be a power generation and a manufacturing industry. In this case, what will happen? So as we know that the huge amount of the carbon emissions are coming from the power generations, the particularly, and the manufacturing sectors like steel and aluminium factories and copper factories like that. So then what will happen in this case? The climate change debates were the found to account only less than half of the potential for reducing the emissions at a cost of 40 euros less per the ton. So in this case, there is a carbon tax is going to be there, he's suggesting. Other sources of the carbon bodies, the power generations and the manufacturing industry also need to be controlled in this case. So in this case, the strong correlations was found between the economic growth and the ability to implement the low cost measures to reduce the emissions for it's cheaper to apply the energy efficiency technology when the building a new unit than to retrofit an old ones. So in this case, what will happen? Economic growth and ability to implement the low cost measures at the time of the industry levels, at the time of the your own buildings. Also, the 3/4 of the potential come from the technologies. So in this case, in the cold weather. So as we know that the cold weather conditions are going to be very severely, it's required the huge amount of the thermal insulations also required. So then what will happen? So in this case, the possible emissions reductions could result from the measures that carry no life cycle cost. In effect, they're more free to charge. So in this case, that's kind of the precautions he is going to be suggesting. Insulation is required for the air conditioning buildings in the tropics. So in this case, suppose India, Africa, they are going to be the countries are going to be huge amount of the sunlight is going to be coming. And the heat waves also going to be the very common over here. So then insulations are going to be reducing. The tropical climates, the forest measures, around the 25% abundant potential considering area. So in this case, we need to protecting and planting and replanting. So have as high as 25% potential considering. In this case, we need to do the forestation. Large potential also exists for reducing the emissions by controlling the deforestation and developing economies. So the power generation situation is likely to be shown below. So that we are going to be discussing in the next slide. So in this case, what will happen? A major shift is likely to be created globally away from traditional coal-based power generation plants. This is already we have that part. Much lesser number of new coal-based plants will be come up in future years. So that's they are going to be concentrating. They are switching to the alternative fuels like solar panels, wind turbines, power plants. Next one is going to be the hydel power plants. They are going to be concentrating. Next one, the renewable. So these are going to be the suggestions he has given over there. And the next one there we can see the traditional coal and gas plants, coal and CCS plants and renewables and nuclear plants. In this case, in 2002, they are going to be 65% is going to be there. But when it comes to the traditional coal and gas plants is going to be year 2030, the 30% it need to reduce it. And there we can see the renewable energies are going to be moving from 18 to 32%. And here is going to be nuclear is going to be 17% is there at global level. It must be go to the 21%. India needs a mix of green and traditional power source to meet the growth requirements along with the sustainability. So what is the main outcomes? The McKinsey findings, he has given the certain kind of the points at industry level, at transportation level, at the personal level, everyone have to follow such a hygienic practices so that we can reduce the carbon emissions. Next, the power generation and the manufacturing industry, in this case, how the they need to shift from the traditional electricity generation to the non-traditional electricity generations, that's we have discussed. So thank you. So we are doing the more number of video lectures to make you to educate in this process. So for more updates, follow my channel.